operations, and we shall shortly see in Afghanistan after an American retreat the same thing we see after the American withdrawal in Iraq. That's the critique from the right.
Well, I think we don't have strategic purpose anymore. I think the president lacks that clarity, and that's one reason why I've argued before we need more of a debate in this presidential contest on foreign policy. We have not had enough on the Republican side, and as the president's weakness grows ever more apparent internationally, I think voters need to know what their alternatives are.